Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you please rise, if able, for the playing of our national anthem, being performed tonight by the spirit of Stony Brook.
TJ.